is to take the tip and you take it over the back of the leaf down at a slight angle. You bring the stem up, and you do need reasonably long stems for this, and push it through the other layers of leaves. But now we're going to do something even more special. We're going to take the one with the longer stem, then the second one with the second longer stem, which is this one, and I'm going to pop this to the first. Wow. Oh, nice. Yeah. And then we'll take the third one and put that through the second one to create a real